Owen Richard.
I witnessed on the life of raging all around me. My way seemed dark no matter what I do. Yes, when the storms of life are raging all around me. My way seemed dark no matter what I do. That's when I feel his loving arms around me. The master hand is always there to see me through. When I feel lost in the end, seem like forever, I bow my head and bend my knees to pray. Yes, when the end seem like forever, and I bow my head and bend my knees to pray. I know there's no storm I can't weather, with the master right there to guide me. With the Father's love reaching down from glory to hold me firm and help me stand. Yes, with the Father's love reaching down from glory to hold me tight and help me bound. When there's nothing in this world can make it better, find my comfort in the master's hand. All that a nail-scarred hand is all I have to cling to. I know it'll shelter me from death and sin. Yeah, that nail-scarred hand is all I have to cling to. I know it'll shelter me from death and sin. On that final day when I see heaven, I'll still be reaching for the master's hand.
Thank you. A little song I wrote myself called "The
Mind Out in Your Place, You're in Trouble." I'm reminded of a story. Can I tell my story?
Yeah.
My band says it's okay if I tell my story. Y'all want to hear it?
Yeah.
How you say? Want to hear my story? I've been known to tell it anyway, so. I'm reminded of a story way back long ago. A man was named Jesus, and he was on his way to be crucified. And when he was on his way into that town, they were praying, "Hosanna, Hosanna, praise his holy name." And while they were praising his name, he had a few folks that didn't like it. They were the religious leaders, some called Pharisees and Sadducees. They told Jesus to tell your followers, brother, I'm paraphrasing a little bit, tell your followers to stop praising your name. Now, I wasn't there, but I can just about hear what Jesus told them. He said, if I stop, and if they stop, the rocks will cry in their place. So I come from Mansfield, Ohio, in the United States of America, to tell you this, there ain't no rock gonna cry in my place. I gotta say it again, cause I really mean it. Ain't no rock gonna cry in my place, baby. Here's why: as long as I'm alive, I'll glorify his holy name. Praise his holy name. Long as I'm alive, I'll glorify his
let a rock cry out for you. What if you're wrong? I let a rock cry out for you. Ain't no rock gonna cry in my place. Mama's out of love, I go by his old and dead.
Thank you so much. We're gonna leave a legacy of some kind. I'd like for my children to be able to say that Dad was a godly man instead of a scoundrel. Or bad man, or whatever. I'm not perfect, and I never will be. But I'm gonna give it all I got. Because I know God knows something about my life that I don't know. And he knows something about your life that you don't know also. Is it all right if I play the blues a little bit for you? Feel like playing it, y'all. Anybody here this evening? Know the Lord has a purpose for your lives. Yes, is there anybody here this evening? Know the Lord has a purpose for your life. Some of you don't wrestle a mess right now with God. I'm still trying to hold on to the things of this life. There gonna come a time when the wrestling match is gonna be over. Yeah, there gonna come a time when the wrestling match is gonna be over. You just might miss your chance to be what God called you to be. God knows when the death angel is allowed to do his thing. Yes, God knows when the death angel is allowed to do his thing. And he knows when he's coming back again. Things you used to do in the past, you no longer be allowed to get away with. Yes, the things you do in the past, you no longer be allowed to get away with. Excuse you used to use in the past, brothers and sisters, you no longer be allowed to use. God knows something about your life that you don't know. Yes, God knows something about your life that you don't know. God knows when Satan's assassins have been dispatched for your demise. For you lose your integrity, for you lose a husband or wife, before you lose a son and daughter, before you lose your life. God knows something about your life that you don't know. God knows when Satan's assassins have been dispatched for your demise. You don't have time to fool around. You don't have time to play games. You don't have time for detours. And you don't have time for unnecessary things. God knows something about your life that you don't know. God knows when Satan's assassins have been dispatched for your demise. Thank you. Thank you. You know, God knows something about your life, but you can't let the devil ride, you know. If you do, he'll drive. He got in my car one day, and I had a hard time getting him out. I wanted to go left. He wanted to take me right. But you know what? I knew how to get him out. I told him, it's enough, buddy. Get behind me, Satan, in the name of Jesus. He had to get out. Told me, stop at the next corner and let me out. 1, 2. Let him be your boss.
Let him be your boss.
Don't let him be your boss.
Let him be your boss.
Yeah, let him be your boss. He'll make you so long.
Don't
let him ride with you.
Don't
let him ride.
Don't
Let him flag you down.
Let him flag you down.
But don't. Don't let him flag you down.
Let him flag you down.
You let him flag you down. He'll turn your life around. Don't. Let him be your boss. Don't you do it, don't you do it.
No, no, no.
Don't let him be your boss.
Let him be your
you let him be your boss. He'll make your soul lost. Don't let him ride. Don't. Let him ride with you. Don't let him ride with you.
Let him ride with you.
You let him ride with you. He wanna tell you what to do.
Thank you.